Delete this. Sarah Ferguson explodes and storms out in bombshell interview. This is the moment a furious Sarah Ferguson stormed out of an interview when she was pressed over a scandal that saw her offered a whopping £500,000 to dish the dirt on Prince Andrew. In an interview with Australian news program 60 Seconds, the flame-haired Duchess of York, now 58, locked horns with a reporter who quizzed her on the infamous sting. When her temper got the better of her, the Duchess appeared stony-faced before she asked the camera crew to delete her remarks and then eventually walked out of the interview altogether. Footage of the incredible interview has resurfaced as interest peaks on the Duchess ahead of her daughter Princess Eugenie's wedding in October. Royal experts say the celebration will mark Fergie's return to the family after being kicked out of the firm after a series of scandals, including being photographed in a toe-sucking incident with oil tycoon in 1992. In the interview with 90 Minutes, reporter Michael Usher began by asking, "Did you take the money? I mean, at one stage you had $40,000 cash, a deposit, sitting in front of you." Prince Andrew's former wife looked away before she replied, "Absolutely, yes, it was given to me and I got it in the car and then returned it straight away." But it was Mr. Usher's next question that got her riled. He asked, "Once the scandal broke?" She replied, "I knew it was a scandal not once it broke, Michael, but don't try and trick me now because I'm not going to play this game." Concerned, she then looked right at the camera and pointed her finger before demanding delete the bit. Mr. Usher attempted to smooth the situation, but the Duchess insisted that she doesn't want to go down that road before complaining it's to tabloid Y. Noticeably distressed, she then shook her finger at the interviewer before demanding a man called John, her Australian agent who stands off-screen, intervene. Referencing her autobiography, Finding Sarah, A Duchess's Journey to Find Herself, Mr. Usher reasons, "It's everything you've written in your book, though." The Duchess replies, "Yes, I know, but it's the way that you're referencing." Mr. Usher interrupts and the Duchess says, "The book has already been released and the thing is, I'm not going to go down to this point. I'm going to answer your questions, but that's done. It's finished." She added, "Thank you very much." Moving on to the next question. The interviewer continues despite her flagrant lack of interest, and asks whether the scandal was a starting point for her to hit rock bottom to be able to review your life. But instead of getting a response, she looks at him flatly when he finishes and huffs, "Sorry, what was your question?" She eventually calls the scandal a wake-up call, to which Mr. Usher asks how big of a wake-up has it been, but the Duchess looks at him irritably and shrugs at the question before saying, "What do you want me to say?" She then walks out to get some air, leaving Mr. Usher perplexed. In May 2010, the Duchess was filmed by the News of the World offering Mazhar Mahmood, the now disgraced undercover reporter posing as an Indian businessman, access to Prince Andrew for £500,000. In the footage, where she sobs over the briefcase of a deposit worth £27,000, she is heard saying, "£500,000 when you can, to me, open doors." She said she had been drinking prior to the sting and was in the gutter at that moment. She has demanded £45 million from News Group Newspapers, publisher of the News of the World, but a settlement is yet to take place. The Duchess, mother to Princesses Beatrice and Eugenie, divorced Prince Andrew in 1996, but the two still live together and remain close friends.